Restart and promo.
Underestimated how much I would like this store. I walked in, the first piece I saw was kind of expensive. I was like, oh, I discarded it. And then I realized there's like a whole pricing structure here. 25%, 50%, 75% off. These big pieces are $10 each. That's the pricing structure. Blue velvet chair is $25. It just came in. The magnolia lamp is $15. I almost didn't post this video today because I was thinking maybe I should just go back and buy a couple more things. There was three mid-century dresser sets. Each one was $125 for the entire set, which I found interesting. I'm not sure how much traffic this store gets, but I do feel that if you live in the area, you should be checking out once a week. Like this dresser set right here, $125 for all three pieces. That tag's wrong. There's a sale price there. That's what we gotta learn. The sale price, I believe, is 50% off. But that is one of four sets. It's incredible, really. I wasn't gonna purchase any furniture, and I purchased furniture because it was just too good of a deal to pass up. Crate and Barrel couch.